This next track is entitled Disciples of Dead Aeons.
Thank you guys.